Hello everyone, it's Zayden here, and welcome back to Sonic Advance 3. Today we're going to be finishing up the story with Sonic and Cream. Okay. Alright, now as you can see, Nope, son of a bitch. Alright, as you can see, I have completed the stage already. But I'm running through for you guys because my previous recording was, corrupted. Got corrupted, and I lost everything, so I have to basically start over. But I'm not gonna cut you guys out from that, so we're gonna go through them again. Or at least I am. You guys are going through for the first time. No! Thank you. Checkpoint! Thank you, Cream. That is actually quite helpful. No! Was quite helpful, but it backfired. Rock out of nowhere. Come on. Forget it. I'll go this way. I'll go back. Do it again. Cause that spring. Really? Just not enough momentum? Stupid rocks. Who put rocks in my, like, ancient civilization? Ruins. Really? Okay, fine, be that way. Wait, what? How the shit did that happen? There is... alternate paths! I think this is the way I took that first time I played through that you guys didn't get to see. Because, as we all know, I like the upper path. That went better than expected. But I also hate insta-death zones like this one. Like, you have no idea the amount of loathing and contempt that I hold for stages such as this. Without fail. Okay. Just go right back up. Nope. Checkpoint. Gotta put a lot of focus in this. Focusing so hard. That's why I'm being quiet. Cause no. Oh thank god. Last time I played through here, it took several lives. The slightest misstep is death. Got it. And I shaved off some time. And now I have a gold. So, not bad. Not bad at all. Alright. That was just the first act. Chaos Angel, part 2. Got a gold here. That could have ended much more poorly than it did. Cream? Okay. That was close. You almost cost me the only platform I have to survive. There we go. I just need a few more rings. Know it. I hate these insta-death stages. Why did my video have to crash? Okay. I think I got it from here. I'm just getting frustrated. Gotta calm down. No, okay. No. There. Come on. Come on. No. There we go. Down. Onto the rails. Into the actual stage that's not insta-death every 30 milliseconds. That's what I want. I want to go fast. That's why I play Sanic. Let's go fast. And to be honest, a lot of this game, while it's one of the better ones, is more platformy than Go Fast, really. Which isn't a bad thing. I just think it doesn't have the right flow to it half the time. Like, it will abruptly pull you out of the Go Fast to put you in the platform. And I'm like, yo, bro, I was enjoying that go fast. But I guess that's the trick, ain't it? Making sure you got the right transitions between the go fast and the platform. every time. See that guy? He hits me. Oh no, I remember this. I remember this. Nope. 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 And then over here is a whole lot of nope. 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 Not dealing with your ass. Okay, progress. And not instant death. So far, so good. However, I don't like this route I'm taking. It keeps taking me down. Alright, that's a bit better. Shit! Really? Come on, guys. Shooting me in mid-air is a dick move. I mean, yeah, it's all cool and all when you're like, oh yeah, I hit that thing in mid-air. It was moving so quick and I still hit it. Yeah, I don't get it. That's not cool, bro. I think I just saved myself from instant death by catching this. Another gold. I mean, I know I deserve it. Totally. Act 3. Let's try to get through this. This is all platform. You see this thing I'm on here? I'm gonna be on it for pretty much the entire stage. Let's see if I can actually scrounge up 100 rings. I doubt it though. I think last time I got to 96 before I got hit. Aw, dick move, bro. At least it didn't kill me. There are just some things in here that are a whole lot of nope. Like that guy. Whole lot of nope on him. Okay. Checkpoint. Moving on to part 2. This one I think is more crushy. Yes, it is in fact more crush. Okay. I think I got it from here. Calm. Cool. Collecting rings. Did that home in on him? Wait, so is this actually the homing attack, but just a forward dash if I don't actually home? I mean, that's probably how it should be, but it's actually exactly how it should be, but still. Whoa, oh, right. Rocks. Lots of falling rocks. No escape. No! I Not dealing with that guy. Is that it? Is that it? Yes. Okay, no, I got this. All that's left is the basic boss, and then there's the final boss. And then I'd never have to come back to here again, because I don't like Chaos Angel. I don't like it. You hear that, Chaos Angel? I don't like you. Your instant death stages are just poorly designed. I mean, your actual stage segments are actually not bad at all, but the whole instant death thing, bad. No. I need rings. What part of that didn't you understand? Oh, that was a bad move on my part. I had no idea I had that ring. Really, Cheese? You decide then of all times just not chill out with me anymore? Okay. Got it at zero rings, though. Thank you, God. Okay. You're going to pay for this. I blame you for that, Cheese. I should totally have a ring. But I was, regardless of how much I like that stage and how frustrating it may be, I wrecked it so bad with all these golds. All right, time to fight. Your proximity is shit, Cheese. Nice try with that chaos control there, buddy. I assume this cast control. It's the only teleporting move in the series that I know of. And I'm pretty sure I know them all. But yeah, Robotnik's robots. All of his machines, their just magnitude and size always impress me. Fear the power of Chao. Whoa. Why am I stuck? Okay. What the shit? You... See, why didn't you do that before, Cheese? Totally could have done that before.
You're going to pay for this!
Ah, yes. Since I have the emeralds. Or he has the emeralds. The shit? Why didn't he just turn into like a golden one of him? That would have made a hell of a lot more sense based on what we know. But now they come back to me, because reasons. Right. Sonic Robotnik. Sonic and Cream cleared that mission. Hooray! Hey, I got a gold! Alright, now... non-aggression! Sonic, use your tag action and perform an attack with me. Alright, let's try this again. No! I totally had that hit! Did I hit him twice, or was that just the one? No. At least I got the rings. That was nice of this extremely unfair game. No. Stop. Alright, well, I'm at least in mode 2 now. Really? So now I can't even charge that because it's just gonna shoot me out of it every single time? Okay, here we go. Opportunity. Alright. Why is it always going at an angle when I'm just trying to hold straight forward? Just focus on rings right now. On. No! How does he still have health? Kinda freaking out. I'm out of lives. I'll have to do it all over again. No! Okay. It's okay. I got this. Didn't get any of those rings. And I only got like one of those. Fucking die already! Just go away! No! Too soon. Okay. Focus on rings. Okay. Is that it? Yes! Thank you! Thank you. Okay. And that's the end of Gemeral. Sonic and Dr. Eggman defeated the extra zone clear, but I only got a bronze. I think that's like my worst score this entire zone, but I don't care, it's fun! Of course, Amy was freaking out. Where's Knuckles? He, of all people, should be here. You know, Guardian of the Master Emerald, which is right there. Here we go. There he is. Trying to be all cool and not part of the group. But that does conclude Sonic Advance 3. Now, I'm just gonna go ahead and fast forward through these for you real quick. Zoom! Just to pull up these pictures here. And putting it mildly, Tails reprogrammed Emerald, or Gemerald, to be more like Emerald at least. So, somewhere in the Sonic universe, Gemerald is still part of the crew. He just doesn't come up. But that does conclude Sonic Advance 3. Next up is Sonic 06, something I'm not truly looking forward to, but it must be done. So I do thank everyone for joining me, and I will see you all next time.